Yet we've just been on the go the whole time. We're in a rented car. I don't actually know where we are, but we drove from Dublin down to a family friend's house and we stayed there last night.
Enniscorthy.
There you go, Enniscorthy. But it wouldn't be a trip of ours without something going wrong. So backtrack, we landed at the airport. We had a car already organized to pick up, all done through a website. And then when we got to the airport, they told us we couldn't rent the car because we were under 25, despite having done everything already. So that was pretty annoying and upsetting, but we got through it. We ended up paying three times what we were meant to, but anywho, we got a car, got the car, and now we are road tripping around Ireland. It's been amazing. It's been my favorite couple of days probably so far, and today we make the trip to Galway, so we've got a bit of a drive ahead of us, but it should be fun.